What is up, guys? Elsnercho here, back again playing Call of Duty World War II, the campaign. So we're playing through all the missions here, so we're on part number 7, I believe it is, the Death Factory. So we just finished the collateral damage where we saved a little girl, and her sister got killed, so now we're moving on to Hurtgen, Germany.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time,
sir. Gotta save the civilians, we're the good guys.
Not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It's my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now...
Yeah, that little girl almost got me killed. I had to sneak around while holding her.
Most men can follow orders, but we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. And the whole damn force
yes,
is clear.
Yes, we're going to attack Germany head-on, with
on,
no regret, no falter,
now get your
using tanks and just blow right through. Out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurtgen Forest now,
Hurtgen
clearing
Forest.
It so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal. I tried to warn you.
Oh yeah, our letter we got from our girlfriend, our girl, or she's wife, or whatever she is.
Whoa! Hey, that's huge.
Gonna have a baby.
This is gonna be a daddy.
She was trying to let me know. I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
Coffee's gross.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Aw, how sweet. Well, at least... if we survive, we're gonna have a baby to get home. Go home to.
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
Time to get out of bed. Death Factory.
The Hurtgen is dark and nearly impenetrable.
Sounds like it's gonna be fun.
To take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. For lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable. But our division boasts a proud history of firsts.
That's me.
World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch
yeah.
a counteroffensive.
I'm
first,
number one. I'm number
line.
One.
Nothing has ever stopped us. Nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
Yeah, tell
us. No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
Nope, 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 nope.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out!
Do your duty in the bathroom.
Duty first.
Woo-woo.
The old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in 5.
Roll them out.
Hey, Daniel, can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis?
Sure, why not? I'll take a mess kit, fill it with some food. There's probably some hidden stuff laying around here, but I haven't found anything past the first mission.
Yep, will do, sir.
Count on you.
I just want to find something secret, hidden. Look at all the tents. Get our little tent. Why can't I find... I want to find a secret. Let me in, Lieutenant. You got any secret items? No, possibly dead people. Okay.
Morning.
Are you the guy? Nope. Anywhere over here? Nope. Nope. I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. I'll just stand by that guy. Here, have some lunch.
Only the finest, eh?
Oh no, we're gonna get attacked.
Looking? Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been nonstop.
Oh, look at those.
That's the plan. God.
They're even closer.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
Shoot him from here.
Dude, we are moving.
Let's roll out. Let's go, boys. We're going to wall. And so we shall go to wall.
Rally up.
I'm right here.
Alright, our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest.
Yeah, first eliminate the hilltop.
Up with second platoon at the river.
Out of my way.
Move out.
Get the hell out of my way.
Rocks. Heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help them.
Not today. No, not today.
Here she is. Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever.
If that don't put the fear of God in them krauts, nothing will.
Yeah, fear our muscle.
Hammer those guns and keep them alive. Hey, watch your asses.
There they go. Oh no, they said we're in the death factory every time they say the name. Hi, do you have any health packs?
Kiss my frozen ass.
Hi, dead people. Oh wait, they're alive.
I'd rather kiss my nanas.
That's a pretty picture.
No. Ah, come on. They like hide those items so much.
Everyone on me! Marks, how you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
Alright, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up, retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
Pick one up.
Grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
I'm doing it.
I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. We'll advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't going to be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, Private.
Am I supposed to put more than one?
See these crap dragon's teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Crowd's coming through the fog!
Get back! Defense positions! Hold the line! Firing positions!
Prepare to engage! Engage! Fire!
Oh, there they go.
Incoming!
Get to cover!
My in cover? I don't remember.
Smoke screen!
Get ready!
Enemies concealing their movement.
They're coming! Fire! Go!
Bridgehead!
Pulling back!
Oh shoot. I got you. I probably won't save you this time.
Give me the cover.
We're working on it.
Enemy armor!
Panzer inbound! Panzer!
Check for mines, grenades, whatever you can find!
Yes, sir!
Prince is on the move!
You stay right there.
Wasn't fast enough!
Trees coming down! Watch out!
Oh, I got that guy.
Enemy infantry!
Coming
I can't pick up the tank.
Check the bodies for weapons.
Oh shit. Where's all my... Oh, now I got the launcher. Okay, let's see if we can hit the tank. A weapon.
They're retreating.
There, got a weapon.
First platoon, rally on me.
We're coming, sir.
Over here.
Sorry. Who has them? Give me your crap. Yeah, give me your ammo.
We're gonna split into two teams.
Oh god.
We'll head north.
It's never good to split up.
I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
Gotcha.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful.
Goodbye, buddy.
You too.
Where'd you go? I need your
first aid kit, Daniels.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
We let the crowds cross this river. They could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding.
I was told first aid kit. Where are you?
How far to the assembly point, sir?
Yes, give me. There we go. So we're sneaking in the water. Hopefully, we don't come across no dinosaurs. Oh goodness, I see.
We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you.
Oh god, another sneaking.
Patrol ahead.
Turn around, guy. Shit, I didn't realize there's all those guys around there. They're just like everywhere. Am I supposed to sneak around a different way? I don't know what to do. We're in it now. We're getting them at least. I think I threw the wrong thing.
I need more ammo, sir! Here, Daniels!
Daniel, grenades and smokes!
Rearguard,
keep
Okay, barely am I.
Oh shit!
Oh crap.
Shit, it's a trap!
It's a trap!
We've been spotted! Come on!
Grenades and smokes when you need them.
Keep moving!
Oh god, run through the trees.
Go left, get up that hill!
Oh, goodbye.
Get up that hill!
We're going for it. I'm trying to run in as fast as I can. Oh goodness. Oh, down the hill I go. Oh, dead body. Doesn't look.
Red. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. Can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Is that my dad?
Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid. I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get
up. Gotta get up.
I will.
Of course you will. You don't know the meaning of
I'm having hallucinations of my
baby,
father.
Baby brother.
Baby Wolf. Brother.
Wolf.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Why does he keep calling me baby brother? It makes no sense. He's my dad. Oh, goodness. Ooh.
Briggs.
He's got wood sticking to his neck. Oh. Got a handgun at least. Am I the only one that survived? Did I fall all the way from up there?
Gotta find the assembly point.
Gotta find a gun. Better than a handgun. Ooh. Jesus. Dead by health pack.
Oh shit!
Oh, so mean about it. God, I gotta sneak around and crap again. I don't like this. There's a guy like right here. Just gonna sneak on this way. And hopefully not run into anybody. Oh god. am I gonna sneak around here? Gun now. Turn around, guy. I made it.
Thought you didn't make it, Daniels.
Still whatever.
What's the plan? We find the river.
That was close. I can't believe I made it through all that. Whew. I hate the sneaking thing so much. But I'm so glad I was able to make it through without dying at all. Well,
looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowd's probably abandoned.
Think they'll be Ooh, back?
I did got that achievement.
See any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly.
Yeah, hopefully. Let's look in here.
I'll check for supplies.
Oh my god. This would be a great place to hide stuff at. Got some grenades. That's about it.
Listen. It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up.
Yeah, I hope so.
Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly.
And then silence those guns.
Yeah. Let's silence them. Put them out of their misery.
Sniper! He's up in that bunker. I'm gonna flush him out. Stay low. On me.
As I get hit. Ooh, heal up. Almost died.
Got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach him.
Help! Please help me! I can't move! I can't walk!
I'll save you.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry.
I can't move. Somebody help me.
Oh, shit. I don't know what to do. know where my guy went. Nope. Got my last first day. I'm about to die. I've got a freaking shotgun. Are you kidding me? Just kill me.
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach him.
Please help me. Somebody help me.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
You made it.
He's not alone.
I can't move.
Oh, snap. Got that guy. Please don't be able to shoot me. Oh shoot. Oh, scared the crap out of me. Up that instead of the shotgun. Oh my gosh. Gave me a heart attack.
The area is clear. That soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay.
No more snipers, please. No more sneaking and sniping.
Gunfire! We must be near our guys. Let's move.
Sounds like throwing up.
Sire, that you?
Lieutenant, they've got us pinned.
Daniels, we need to help our squad clear the area.
You
we
got
need to
it,
take
sir.
That MG.
Charging from the east.
There's another guy.
Get your ammo, Daniels!
I'm empty! Reloaded!
Rear guard, keep up!
Ammo when you're ready, Private!
How did that not hit him? That did. Come on. Headshot. Got that guy. Oh, I guess I can't go around that way. Grenade. Eat a bullet. Give it to him. Gosh, run now, so much.
The last of them.
Good job, Daniels. Squad.
Yeah, I did.
The bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Not another bridge.
Where's the guy at? Oh, there they are.
Grenades and smokes when you need them.
Snipers! Get to cover! Get fire on them! Enemy sniper!
Oh goodness. Got a guy.
Pushing in from the northwest. Crouch up ahead.
That's right, they better retreat.
We'll hold them off. Stay alert. We're gonna wait for Pearson and proceed to the assembly point. Stiles, Daniels, on me.
I'm here. Let's go.
I've got grenades and smokes.
Where's my health person?
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Yeah, we will.
Bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
Oh no, I beat Death Factories. I mean, that's the end.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
Oh, goodness.
Let me worry about that, Daniels.
I have a feeling this is where we die.
Okay, something's off. If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Yeah, we would.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
Oh, no. Better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah.
We gotta survive.
I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Who? That guy? He better tell us.
Our mission.
And that's gonna be it for this episode. I think it's number 7. 6, 7, I don't remember, whatever number it is, but for Death Factory was that level. So that's gonna be it for this episode of Call of Duty World War II campaign. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to catch out all the episodes of Call of Duty World War II and then some. So please do all that for me. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.